Jason Kokrak, he's number 100. You've got to jump to the top 70 to move on. So what does that do for him?
Absolutely nothing.